This is a very cool Tesla feature. So the other day, obviously we all know you open this, it opens on the thing, and then it opens here. So if this is broke for some reason, there's this little handle right here. You see this right here? You pull it up and it manually opens it just like that. And I didn't know that until the other day.